All right, everybody. Welcome back. Thank you guys for hanging out with me and playing the old, I hesitate to say old school. It's only, 2000, but older, I'll say. The older game, Nox, ARPG from 2000. And like I said before, it's time to do a toast to all my lurkers out there. Gonna do a toast to everybody who's lurking. Maybe you're at work. You're lurking at work. Maybe you're lurking on a different screen. You're playing another game and you got me on another screen. Maybe you're on mobile. You can't really chat. It's tough. It's stupid. But we got the old Jameson right here. Gonna do a shot for y'alls. There we go. And we'll give a cheers to you guys, to everybody who's lurking out there. For you are the bulk of the viewers. The unseen heroes of Zeconia. You are the strong, silent backbone of this community. Hiding in the shadows. Ooh, almost did the wrong effect. Oh, there we go.
Hail the lurkers.
Cheers.
King Bardix has returned. Hail bear seekers. Artix loves E-Club.
Oh, there's old Fart Dix. How you doing, Fart Dix? Good to see you, buddy. Cooking in the kitchen, hell yeah. So if you're lurking out there, if you don't mind, if you don't want to come out of lurk, don't bother, it's okay, you don't have to. But if you are lurking out there, what are you doing? We got someone cooking. Doing a little work, eating chili. Love that chili. Love chili. Rimworld, hell yeah. Couple people playing Rimworld. Neo, Tree of Savior, Total War Warhammer, Star Ocean, at work, pooping, knitting, nice. Killer Instinct, FTI, Starbound, Skyrim, modding Skyrim, nice. Hell yeah. Pone Flakes with three. First stripe on the shield. Hell yeah. Back to lurking. See you in a month. All right, Pone Flakes. There's Plucker with 31. Thank you, Plucker. Welcome back. Definitely not playing WoW like at all. Coding. Hell yes, coding. Ugh. I pity. Or maybe I don't pity, but coding is tough, man. I couldn't do it. Haven't seen Nox in like 20-something years? It's impossible. Came out in 2007, or 2000. So 17 years is the longest you can have not seen this. Assassin's Creed Syndicate, nice. I play sports. Spamfish, how do you play sports and lurk? Searching for Zeke nudes on Google. I bet they're out there. I bet they're out there. All right, on with the game, on with the show. Oh, Captain Crunch is back.
I've never been inside the Temple of Ix and can only pass on this warning as it was spoken to me years ago. Beware of the golem.
All right, thanks, bye. Oh, FIFA Sports, okay. Oh yeah.
Another new sub, hail pallets. Berserker.
What's up, Pallets? How you doing? Actually stopped everything for the stream. Too invested in the game. Welcome to the Village of Ix.
Best of luck on your quest, young adventurer.
Thanks, Ed.
Welcome to Ix.
And Ryan.
The fairest of all villages in the land of Nox. I sense the business of your quest is urgent, and I trust your intent is peaceful. You may enter our fine village, treat our community respectfully, and it shall open warm arms of aid and hospitality to you.
Thanks, Ryan. Huh? What is this? General store. All right.
Greetings, sir. You need some new weapons and armor? This is the place.
Well, actually, before we repair anything, let's see what you got to buy. a wizard's mighty helm of the polyps bane, like. Oh, mighty robe of healing, what's that? Level 2 regeneration, oh nice. Staff of stunning. Stunning, huh? Triple fireball staff. Hmm. Fireball staff of replenishment. Oh, it's 13,000. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, Oryx Sorka, it's nostalgic for a lot of people. Mighty Wizard Helm of Healing. Oh, Poison Protection, okay. Oh, Anti-Shock and Haste. Grand Leather Boots of Anti-Shock and Haste. Those are beautiful. Those are beautiful. Unfortunately, those demons didn't have any fucking gold or any items to sell. Nothing. They didn't have anything to sell. Motherfuckers. God damn it, dude. This is terrible. Terrible! Gives me 216. 208. Whoops. Damn it. Okay. Son of a bitch. Where's that helm? So if it fucking breaks, it leaves your inventory? If it breaks, it leaves your fucking inventory? Oh, fucking lame.
Your gold is always welcome here.
Days ago when I was a wee lad. This came out 17 years ago. Yeah, I know, Violent Frog, thanks. I know that. I really want that Wizard's Helm of Healing. Really want that. Those motherfuckers don't have any. No gold. Those demons didn't have any gold. Or, excuse me, equipment or treasure. More pants.
Hail, traveler. Can I interest you in a charmed beast to accompany you on your quest? These wolves are strong and well worth the meager price of 200 gold.
Wolfie!
You want one?
Wolfie!
There you are.
Yeah.
I'm sure your new companion will serve you well.
Yay.
Come see me again if you find you need another.
Yay. What's wrong with Wolfie? I can hear him barking. Why don't you drink in the game? Because it makes you drunk and alcohol's bad. Okay. Request passes to the Temple of Ix from Alduin the Conqueror. Okay. Sorry, I just want to talk.
I've heard strange and disturbing stories about the land of the dead. Something about walking skeletons. I don't know who spreads these insane rumors. I've heard strange and disturbing stories about the...
You can't swap. You can only swap places with living things.
Ready for your lesson on spell inversion? I'll require 100 gold to cover the cost of your spell book.
Sure.
Very good. Now, when my assistant casts a spell, you invert it back. Use the mana obelisk to recharge. Be careful, we don't unlock the gates until you invert them all.
Inversion. Repay your enemy's malice by turning their own vile spells back upon them. My dog is kicking that guy's ass for whatever reason.
Very good.
Was it good?
You already know how to invert spells.
I did it once. Okay.
Want to see the inside of a cell?
No, Jacob. Thanks, though.
We all know a foul and evil design is being unfolded by Hecuba and her unholy forces, and I feel it is only fit and proper that one of the wizard ways should be the most qualified and best suited to wield the staff of oblivion against that deranged necromancer demoness to seal her fate for eternity. What do you need from my humble shop, young sir?
God damn it! Never! Sorry, my Windows is trying to update. Oh, Book of Pull, Drain Mana, Inversion, Lesser Heal. Oh, Missiles of Magic. Oh, my God. That's another. Oh, man. Oh, my God. My magic missiles would get another level. Ah, that makes me mad. So much stuff I want to buy, and I can't. Because demons don't have equipment to pick up. To sell for later. Gateway to the Temple of Ix. Okay, good. What? Oh, God. Who do I gotta talk to? Whose dick do I gotta suck to get out of here?
Horrendous and Horvath have both paid a precious price to bring a stop to Hecuba's madness. You have the halberd and the heart of Nox. The staff is now prepared to convey the weirdling beast. The beast is housed in the Temple of Ix, guarded by the Conjurers, and kept by the Sacred Order of Oblivion. You must go to the temple and speak to the priests. Here is the key to unlock the gate which bars passage to the temple.
Thank you. Oh, what's this? Telekinesis? By force of will alone, move objects that are beyond immediate reach, pointing to those objects you wish to move. Ooh. Really? There's some sort of switch. This staff is really good if they don't blow up. Vizarast with 10 months in a row. Thank you, Vizarast. Welcome back. Oh, that bear is ain't no joke.
Without the weirdling beast, Nox's hopes are dead. Without your life, you are dead. Consider yourself a failure.
You're having way too much fun calling me an asshole. Already? Oh, barely made it out of that one. Well, sorry, bud. Sorry, pal. Wolfie's dead. Wolfie, no! Oh, fuck, no! Nice. Done. Fucking hell, man. Done. Like I said. The worst. That fucking fireball spell. Jesus Christ. some mighty leather boots. Lots of meat. Anything else? Nothing? Just some mighty leather boots. All right. Sorry, Wolfie. Great. That's it. Nothing in here. Zero. All right. That works. Not necessarily wizardly of me to hit everything. See, I hit the wolf just fine, but the huge bear, not so much, I guess. Done. Right through him. Look at that. Done. Jesus Christ. Swear to Christ, it's fucking spells. Ugh. Oh, what is this? Oh, God! Who's this guy?
We have been expecting your arrival.
Oh, okay.
The Sacred Order of Oblivion are the caretakers and devout guardians of the Weirdling. Once you reach the Weirdling, the beast will cling to the staff, since the heart of Nox contains the richest source of energy it requires, much more than the meager offerings in the pools. The Weirdling thrives on pure energy, which it receives from the Zaun pools in the remote depths of our subterranean temple.
Okay.
With the energy provided by the staff, the Weirdling beast can channel the very forces of life itself. It is a weapon without peer, and will even channel a bit of your adversary's life into your own. It is time to resume your quest, lad. Hecuba grows more powerful with each passing minute.
Goodbye. Retrieve the Weirdling beast from the depths of the temple. Yeah, okay. No problem. Candy, let's go. You know what? Nope. There we go. Now, see, that's so much better. More demons. What the fuck? Where'd I go? The fuck was that? Oh, there's a hole. Okay. Damn it. What the shit? Hold on. I didn't see that. Ow! Dude, bruh. Dude, bruh. There we go. Just a little bit of lightning is all you need. There you go. A little bit of gold. I thought I jumped. Apparently I missed the arrow trap though, so that's nice. Okay. Okay. Wait a minute. Oh. Was I supposed to let him live? Was he like a good guy or something? Hold on a second. Let me reload that real quick. Oh. Okay. Dude, bruh. Oh. At least there's some loot. At least there's sentient beings that give me loot here. Oh. What the fuck happened there? Oh, okay, they come back. All right, duly noted.
Done.
Nice shot. You're alive! You're a terrible shot!
Done. Done.
So good.
Done.
There we go. Okay. 428 experience. That's pretty good. New playthrough? Yeah, it's my first time playing this game. He shits out treasure. Oh, I'm confused! I'm confused! Oh, I'm confused! I'm really confused! I got all the mushrooms I'm gonna carry here. All the mushrooms I need.
Done.
Wow, that's a one shot, eh? All right then. Them apples. All right. Thank you, Bexa. Hey, Bexa. Bexa, thank you for that re-up. I know I saw your tweet about your subs and whatnot, and I just want to say I appreciate it. Hey. Oh. Hey. Hey. Get over here. Little prick. Oh, two of them.
Done.
Yep.
Done.
Well, that was fucked up. Okay. Okay.
Done.
Yep.
Done.
Well, I guess at least you hit one of them, right? Jesus Christ. Aiming this is a fucking nightmare. Why is aiming a fucking fireball so fucking terrible? At least make the projectile a little bit bigger, huh? That'd be nice. Oh. Oh my god, a beholder! Get fucked, that's awesome! Oh. There you go. Got that mighty wizard helm of anti-shock. standing right on it. See, I mean, look how fucking shitty that push is, though. It's fucking terrible. Hey guys. Ow. I'm trying to, I don't know how the inversion spell works, I guess. Somehow I don't think that's actually hurting them. No, but it is hurting me, for sure. What up, Batman? How you doing? How the neck am I doing? I'm doing... My neck is great. My neck, my back. My pussy and my crack are doing well. All of them. Damn. Oh, he just came and unloaded on me then, that time. All right. Don't touch him. For shit's sake, don't touch him. I don't know what, I don't even know if it's working. Like nothing happens. Oops. Yep. I don't even know if that's. I don't know what how it works. Oh, there he goes. Ouch. That's slow and the lightning and slow is terrible. Ouch. Yeah, you can't hit him with anything. Okay. Okay, maybe let's try the Yep. He's gonna kill me. Okay. There you go. Let's try that. Oh, if we can move. Yeah, okay, never mind. Never mind. Okay. See what that does. Okay. Mr. Sandman, you got 7 months. Thank you, Mr. Sandman. Welcome back. Now, just out of curiosity, I mean, this would be stupid if it worked, but... Okay. Didn't seem like it was hurting them. Oh, it does hurt. It does hurt him. Okay. So that does work. Okay, taste of your own lightning. Taste of your own lightning, hey buddy. Hey buddy. Dude, bruh. Dude, like, fireball them, like, twice. I mean, what are you fucking? You got a fireball like twice and you're done. My God, why is he doing it like that? My way is like the only way to do things. And I don't understand why people don't do them that way. Sorry. I like doing that voice. That's why I kept going with it, because I like doing that voice for some reason. That voice makes me happy. Oh, scroll!
Oh, God.
Of Beholder!
So right.
I know, got Darai. Like, 5 months? Like, why? I wouldn't sub to Zeke for 5 months. I wouldn't sub to him for 1 second. Fuck. Gold! Oh, I love gold! Give me all the gold! Alright, I kind of want to go down here. Because I want to get some treasure, maybe? Yes, there is treasure, but there is also a giant bear!
Done. Done.
Done. There we go. That's a one shot, by the way. Oh, fucking bats, really?
Done.
Nope.
Done.
Oh, I'm so happy that I can't fucking aim a fucking fireball and make it work. Oh, whoops. There wasn't enough treasure down there to make it worthwhile anyway. It was one treasure of a fucking... You like my salad so green? Is it super green? You gotta earn that bear's treasure. He wants a hug. All the treasure. Yes, just gold. That's all I want is gold. I've got spells to buy, equipment. What was that? Mighty what even? Mighty leather boots of the Polyps Bane! What am I wearing? Oh. Oh, flimsy leather boots of haste, though. It makes me go faster. I need some go faster. That's right, the boots from the shop I want. Because the shop boots are also hasted, but they're better. Been loving the retro streams lately. Dan went ham on Gothic. Yeah, I've never played that either. I know the arrow points to where the fireball will go, but it has a tendency to like just like wing by targets. It's like it's close, but it doesn't hit them. If the ball was like three times, like the projectile was three times bigger, that would solve all the problems. Oh, I didn't jump. Oh, dude, bruh. Ow, oh, dude, bruh, dude, bruh, dude, bruh. Oh, damn it. Okay. Two more of those motherfuckers, huh? God damn it. Ah! They're lightning. Stronger than mine. I wish I could upgrade the spell. I need another scroll of fireball, though. Nope! Oh, almost. Almost. Felt like I was close there.
Nope. Gotcha, yeah, now your pools of blood, pools of goop on the ground, huh? How you like that? How you like being a goop? How you like that? Goop on the ground. Yep, okay, well.
Done.
Well, there's one.
Done.
See, I can hit, the scorpions seem like they have a bigger hitbox. I feel confident hitting the scorpions.
MDK. Murder, death, kill.
Looks like there's a secret. Oh, there is. Ooh, yeah, got that experience point. Get it. What we got now? Chad Apple Short, the Master Wizard. Level 7. Nice. Nice work, Chad. You are awesome, Chad. Fireball Staff. 20. Chad Applechort, Master Wizard. Okay. Yo! Okay. Ow! That sucked. Well, no mana. There's some crystals. I was just looking for the crystals. Have you had the awesome chod at Outback Steakhouse, Zeke? Is that North Atlantic chod? North Atlantic chod? So I've had fresh chod before, and if you've ever had fresh chod, you don't want to go back to like canned chod. See, like, it's hard to hit those guys. It, like, what I thought hit him just, like, zinged right by him.
Done.
Okay. Gimme. Ouch!
Dude, bro,
I'm fine. I like mine black and... Do you have black and chod here? No black and chod? Cajun style chod? I don't know. Is that kind of like black and... I don't know. Do you cook that in oil or butter? My choice? Okay. I guess I'll take the black or the Cajun chod with cooked in oil, please, not butter. Vegetable oil? Canola? Okay. All right, whatever. And could I get you want to be decadent? Do you guys we can all share an apple chort. It's big. Like, they make them big here. The apple chort is pretty big. Okay, and an apple chort with 4 forks. Thank you. I took that. Whoops. No, not this. All right. Yeah, an apple chort is named after him. Chod Applechort, my character. North Atlantic chod, Cajun style chod with cooked in canola oil with an apple chort and 4 forks. oh my god, we had a new sub!
It's been so long since we had a new sub today, I forgot what that sounded like. Hail, Dan the Man Howland, Berserker.
What's up, Dan the Man Howland, how you doing? Orbit Juice! What's up, baby? Oh, come on. Look at that. Look at it on the map. That's for sure a secret. One more!
Oh, yeah. Hail, Stinky Pete! Berserker!
Stinky Pete, what's going on, man? Welcome, thank you. How am I doing, babe? How are you doing, baby girl? Baby girl. Look at that. Poison. He's taking poison. Yep, nothing. These fucking dickholes. There's too many of them. Too many. You know what? I'm actually going to make a safety save right now. Yep. I'm going to make a safety save. A real save. Long time no see, bro. Usually streaming when I'm at work, but I called in today. So new sub hype. Yes. Give it up for calling in sick, son. Woo! There you go. Shit. I can't run. I can't run. I'm so slow. I can't run. Oh, big bear. There's a bear. It's a bear. Yep, big miss. Look at that. Oh, god damn it. I just gotta wait for that stink to clear out, I think. You should tattoo Zeke on your fingers? Oh, like Zeke? Zeke life? Nah, I was gonna tattoo FBGM on one of my knuckles.
Done.
Okay, there is something up there. Oh, well, shit. Worth it. Nope, I guess I'll just miss. There you go. Dude, bruh. You need to F some B's if you want some tat, if you want that tat. Maybe. Jehovah starts with an I. Yo, Joe. Okay. Oh, what's this? Oh, invisibility power 2. Cool. Nope. Grab the gold. Don't hit the gold. We don't hit the gold. We grab the gold. Out. Fucking hell, I hate this thing. I hate these things. Okay. Did you see him juke that? Prick, he juked it. In hell! Oh, really? Done. Look at that! Right over top of him. Done. Nope. Oh, finally got him. Fucking mimic assholes. Mimic beast, there we go. Often cloaked in the guise of a prize. They dimly resemble mind the cyclopean creature snapping claws. Oh, yeah. I don't think you can sous vide shot. I think chod, you have to cook it in the oven. Or on the grill. Like, I don't think you can sous vide it. I mean, I could be wrong. Yes. Pardon me. I've been saving an apple chart in the fridge for a special occasion. I think tonight's the night. No, don't do that. Don't ruin apple chart, man. Apple chart is not something you get all the time. So you want to eat that shit fresh, like right when you get it. You don't want to refrigerate it. I mean, you can, of course, but treat yourself. Okay. Which one of you is a fucking demon? Are all of you fucking mimics? I'm just gonna do this one at a time here. Yep, there's one. Ouch! Jesus, ouch! Look at that, right fucking through him! The hitbox is ridiculous! Oh, wait a minute, what? Will it turn red every time? Oh my fucking lord, you gotta be kidding me. Oh my good lord. I don't know why I just don't use Magic Missile, man. Magic Missile is just better. I mean, it's not better as far as damage goes, but fuck. It's tough to hit that. Oh, that, look at that. Red. It does turn red. Key. Can I? Hold on. Yeah, see, 24. I mean, it's not... It does good damage. Yeah, see, that's just... Certain things are better for that. Certain things are certain ways. Good. Lightning never misses, and neither do magic missiles, man. You do you, baby. You do you. Yeah. Oh, I just ran right up on that, not even considering mimic ability. A fucking bear? Are you kidding? Ah! Bad plan. Oh, it hit me too. Oh shit. Okay. Shrooms, don't eat shrooms. All right. Oh, pff, yep, stand right there like a dipshit. Good job.
Done.
Oh, I tried to run right through the bear like he wasn't there. Slow spell, you think? Let's see. There we go. Again. Nope. I pressed jump instead of fireball. Oops. Yep. He's hurt! No, mostly I'm not worried about, like, not winning. I'm honestly more worried about... Or I'm more just fucking around, like, playing with ideas of how to do damage and whatnot. Wanting pizza is a perpetual state of being? I would agree with that. I always kind of feel like pizza. Like, could you go for pizza right now? 90% of the time, yeah. I'd probably be like, yeah, I could go for pizza right now. It's my fallback for any time someone's like, I'm hungry. Like, what do you feel like, pizza? Because I can always eat pizza. Secret! Yeah! Gold! Pizza or noodles? Yeah. Have you ever tried using traps? No. Traps? I'm not a trapper. I'm a fucking wizard, man. You traps. Are you kidding me? Is that a joke?
Done.
Whoops. Hold on. I gotta get a spell out that I don't use very often. Where's the pull? Oh, that's right. Hold on. Pull. There you go. Okay, come here.
I don't.
No, not that way, you idiot!
I don't.
There we go. Oh, I thought for sure I was being Mr. Smarty Pants Smart Guy. But I was just being Mr. Dumb Dumb Idiot Face again. Open the door, get on the floor. Everybody walk your boulder. That doesn't work. What's all this sin? Really? For a couple of, oh, he fucking tongued my face. God damn it. Happy birthday. Whose birthday? Just in case if someone feeling older, today's my birthday and I turned 42. Hemephistos. Happy birthday. I could do that. Because I forgot that you can interrupt lightning spells if you do damage. If you do damage to somebody, you interrupt their lightning spells. Fucking bears! Nope, not worth. Oh god, not worth. Oh, I'm dead. Are you gonna sing them a birthday song? Yes, you want that!
Happy birthday to you. You know what I'll drink about? Happy birthday to you. Fuck you! Happy fucking birthday, Hammerfountain! Mmm. Happy birthday. Head of the lip. Go fuck yourself.
How's that? That's a good birthday song, right? Well, you dicks. Oh.
Done.
So great. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, God, I was out of mana and I was just getting fucked. Done. Eat dicks, you fucking beholder pricks. It's a mimic. Of course it's a mimic. Put pee. What the fuck? Something dropped from the sky and what's this? Gringos falling from the sky? You can't fireball him ahead of time. Oh yeah, you can. Die, die, pig, die. Okay, that's the way out. We got one more treasure to get over here. Two more. Yep. Refill that mana. Get that save on. Fireball was cast by Zeke. Fireball was cast by Chod Applechort. Chod Applechort cast Fireball. Todd Applechort saw that this was good. Why would I want that on? That seems dumb. they're fine. Hey, look at that. See, that's what happens when you got bears in the cage. I can't do shit. Okay. I guess I could have trapped him in there, let him into that room, but why bother? Why not just zap him, dap him? Will you do a playthrough as a different class sometime? It's never say never, but probably not. I'd have to say probably not. Yep, this is on PC. I got it on Good Old Games, or GOG.com. I think you can get it on Origin, but I'm not sure. I heard they did a giveaway a while ago for this game for free. Oh! Ding ding dong. That noise. So triggers me, that noise. Got him. Bears down.
Just the bare necessities. The simple bare necessities. What the fuck am I doing in this dungeon? This is not where bears belong. Bears belong a singing a song. In the forest or in the jungle.
Okay, I thought I was gonna get a cinematic or something. These clothes on. Chod! God damn it, Chod. Get that goddamn shit off of you. There. That's why I was losing so much. I couldn't get away. Got too many clothes on. Man, I love how small those huge, fat fucking goddamn beholder hitboxes are. They're fucking terrible. Air Pirate with 41 months. What up, Air Pirate? Thank you very much. 41. And there's Worm 13. Oh, how the worm has turned. 23 months, you're getting close to that gold badge. Am I a conjurer? No, I'm a wizard. Yeah, more bears. Oh. Oh, come on. Oh, that's right. Gotta go around. Oh, I almost missed these. Oh, what's this? Force field. Oh, power two. I already had that. Okay. It deflects half of all harm. I mean, I should have that on, like, at all times. I don't know why I don't. Probably because it costs a boatload of mana.
Done.
Nope. Hey! Oh, he's almost dead. Come here. There we go. Is this game? It is old. It is 17 years old. I'm gonna take your meat though. Hope you don't mind. I'm gonna eat all the bear's meat. Nope. Okay. All right. Thank God. Give me that. Give me that sweet, sweet mana juice. Now, seems like I can't go over that way. I can look at it. Damn. Okay. Mimic. Nope. Hey. Oh, I'm all full. Oh shit! Oh shit, what do we got? Oh motherfucker! What the fuck? Oh, it's the golems! Uh-oh. That didn't hurt? That didn't hurt him. Did you see any lifeline off of him? Nope, none life. No lifeline off of him at all. There's some life. So lightning doesn't work. Duly noted. Fireball did work. I'm gonna put on some clothes for this fight. Maybe we use a staff of fireballs. And a clape. Put on my clape! Come on. Boom, 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 boom. Go, get him. That's good against those guys, eh? That did pretty good, pretty good. Well, it has a limited number of charges though. That's why I want to get that staff of rechargeable fireball shit. How about our friends? Okay. All right. What have I done? What did I do? Oh, I got something. Okay. I got rendezvous with the captain. Okay. You see any like secret-y rooms or anything? I really like some treasure. Oh, the weirding beast, that's right. I forgot, that's what I came down here for. I forgot. You fucking, god damn it. Got that happy music. Oh, I thought that was like tons of gold for doing a good job. Nope. Oh, what? Is it locked by some kind of mechanism? I guess not. Never mind. Our bad. Okay, not there, I guess. Past it? No, I'm in the wrong, completely wrong area here. Yeah, your dogs aren't worth it, man. They're good fighters, but they die real easy, so. Oh, that's the hair. Oh, Theogrin? That's the home of Theogrin, look! Oh my god! Found out what he's doing after the Fellowship of the Rings. No, that's the general store. I'm gonna go to the magic guy. Nope. Which one's the magic shop? Is it? Yep. There we go.
Perhaps you could use a scroll or potion?
Scroll or potion? Book of magic missile. See, 3,000 to bump my magic missile up to another level. Yeah. I'd really, really like that. Oh, is it just a flimsy staff? Sell that. It's flimsy. It's flimsy! I kind of want to keep those, want to keep those fireball stats from now on. That made short work of the boss. For sure. Now, let's face it, I know I love magic missile, but it Jesus, 697 to repair that helmet? God damn it, really? No, that's way too much. Fuck it. I don't need a helmet. I don't need a helmet that bad. If it dies, it dies. There we go. Where's the weapon guy? That's the tavern. General store. That's the mayor. That's the jail. That's the magic. That's just a house. Get out of there! Because there's a staff that I really want, and it's like... like 13 grand or something dumb? Yeah, this is all just rooms at the inn. Nope. You sure it's not the general store? No, it's the weapons guy. Pretty sure. I'll check the general store, but I think it was the weapons guy.
Greetings, sir. You need some new weapons and armor?
Oh, it is. Yeah, 13 grand. And it's... the fireball staff of replenishment. Fuck, dude. 13,000. I need 9,000 more. All I need is 9,000 more, guys. Yeah, can I get a loan? Do they give me loans? Alright, well, fuck it. As much as I'd love to have that thing, I'm just gonna get the magic missile power upgrade.
Perhaps you could use a scroll or potion?
Yep. God damn it. I use magic missile a ton. So it's now power of three. Magic missile power of three. Maybe I'll get that staff some other time. Now I just gotta find out where the fuck. Okay, hold on. The clearing outside the abandoned mine. Is that not... I don't know where that is. Was I in the abandoned mine? Oh, and fuck Diablo 2. Oh, that's why. I was wondering why people were saying, why fuck D2? It's because it's in the game title. It's because when someone puts hashtag game in the chat, it says that. It says fuck Diablo 2. Why fuck Diablo 2? Because it's a terrible game. It's awful. Have you played it? It's bad. It's just bad. I mean, it's one of the worst games I've ever played. fucking... Ugh. Oh, he's right here. There he is. Hey, hey, guy. Hey, bud.
Gather whatever supplies you need from these merchants and return to me when you are ready to leave.
Okay. Do I have... I have 9. I should get... I should get...
Your gold is always welcome here.
Oh, you don't have... Oh, you don't have potions. Okay. Okay. You know what? Fuck it. I got 5 potions. We'll be fine. We're good. We're good.
The mantle of responsibility rests with you, lad. And your surprise attack against Hecuba, getting there by way of the Dismal Swamp, is the best plan we have. Crossing the swamp in one piece is dismal challenge in itself. Look for Aldwyn's brother, the conjurer Mordwin. He has supplies. And beware of the ogre post at the swamp's northern edge. Find the nomad trading post, and you'll be in position to launch your attack from where Hecuba expects it least.
Where she expects it least.
The Dismal Swamp. This is as far as I can safely take you. A short way up this path, you'll find the home of Mordwin, brother of Aldwyn the Conjurer.
Ah, Mordwin, brother of Aldwyn.
I must hurry, and so should you. You remain our only hope.
Those crunchberries won't harvest themselves. It's the... We had a terrible frost this last winter, and we need to salvage as many of them as we can. So, I gotta go. And, of course, the soggies. Gotta always remember that the soggies out there everywhere. So, I got things to do. Ow! Ow! Poison soap! Poison... Oh, what are you, scared bees? I'm a mean green mother from outer space, and I'm bad. Mean green bad. He's a mean green mother from outer space, and he's bad. Giant. 100 HP on those fuckers. 100 HP on those guys. God damn. Oh. Oh, they shoot. Okay. Bing. Burn is very handy here? Nah, it's not. You're lying. Burn is never handy. Burn is dumb. And if you like it, you're dumb. Hey. Feed me! Alexa, play Feed Me from Little Shop of Horrors.
Feed Me, get it by Levi Stubbs from Spotify.
Oh, it is!
Feed me! Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.
That's right!
You can do it!
Me see more. Feed me all night. That's right.
Cause if you
feed me see more, I can grow up big and strong. Yeah.
Would you like a Cadillac car or a gas shot on Jack Power?
Jack Power.
If you want it, baby.
Alexa, stop. God, I love that. That was such a great musical. Such a great movie musical. Like, the movie version of that is among the best movie musicals, in my opinion, out there. No CGI. It was all puppetry. So good. The music's so good. Every character just perfect. Have you ever seen the original black and white movie, Little Shop of Horrors? No, I haven't. I have not. I've seen the alternate bad ending. It's not as good. It's pretty bad. All right. How much are those guys worth? Those guys are worth 224 easy experience apiece. Oh yeah, I'm a theater kid for sure. Whoa, easy there. Best ever? It's good, not great. I love it. I love Spamfish, one of the most opinionated people, just shits on other people's opinions. You fucker. It's one of the best, in my opinion. Like, name a better movie musical. Name a better one, and I'll shit all over you. Nightmare Before Christmas? Oh my god, that doesn't count. Annie? Oliver, maybe. Oliver's close. Oliver's good. Blues Brothers is also not a musical. Blues Brothers is not a musical. Rocky Horror, that's pretty good. Grease. Fuck Grease. How's it not? Because a musical has songs singing about what they're doing, not just dialogue, pop song or whatever song. Dialogue. Like, musicals sing about what they're, like, what's happening within the story. Rent's a good musical. It wasn't a good movie musical. I don't think it was a good movie musical. I didn't like the adaptation very much. Sweeney Todd. You mean Edgy Musical Part 1? Oh shit, I shoot three of them. Nice. You mean
your mission to launch a surprise attack against me through the dismal swamp was doomed to begin with. So
never mind.
You failed all of Nox, which is now firmly in my grasp.
No, I would say my top movie musicals would be Little Shop of Horrors, Willy Wonka with Gene Wilder. Gosh, what else? I'm trying to think. The Phantom of the Opera movie musical? Maybe I need to watch it again, but I thought all them were trash. The Annie, I've been in Annie, and I hate it. I don't care for the music. Grease, another one of those that I've seen a million times and still just can't get on it.
Feed me, Seymour. Feed me all night long.
No, come on, man. Listen.
You'll be dentist.
Come on. Dentist, feed me. Suddenly Seymour. My God, Suddenly Seymour? Ah! Name a better love song than Suddenly Seymour.
Suddenly Seymour is standing beside me.
Suddenly Seymour. Come on. Come on. What a fucking great song. See, Wild is on my side. She, Wild, would agree with me. Thank you to Apuloi for 3 months in a row. Wild, you got 34. Feed me all night long. Maybe not when you butcher it. I did not butcher it, okay? Pete Coggs with 8 months in a row. Thank you, Pete. Welcome back. Now, I'm actually... truth be told, I don't really like movie musicals all that much. Like, most movie musicals, I could do without. I don't like them as a rule. I don't like musicals, period, as a rule. But there are a few that I can stand watching. Chicago, see? Chicago, I was like, man, whatever. It was all right. But Nightmare Before Christmas doesn't really strike me as a musical. It's like calling a Disney film a musical. You know, it's like calling like Little Mermaid a musical. It just doesn't feel right to calling it a musical. Pink Floyd's The Wall also doesn't strike me as a musical. Hedwig and the Angry Inch. Good call. That was good. Hedwig and the Angry Inch was good. That was a good movie musical for sure. I dug that one. Cannibal the Musical was fucking terrible. And I like most of the shit the South Park guys do, but that was awful. I hated it. I hated it. Did you ever do a Midnight Rocky Horror? I was in the Rocky Horror Picture Show. I was fucking Riff Raff at our local production of Rocky Horror Picture Show. Hello. It's just a jump to the left. And then I stand on the right. Put your hands on your hips. Yeah, I was the butler. Riff Raff. Oops. You want to see me? No, that was back when I could sing. I can't sing anymore. When I had my voice before all of this talking that I do every day and smoking cigarettes for years and all this kind of stuff, like, my voice has gone away. My singing voice is gone now. Terrible. But I think that musical was like, I want to say like 7 years ago, something like that. It was when I was in that, yeah. Oh, you played Frankie for 6 months? You were Dr. Frankenfurter? Awesome. And the BJ. Well, BJs aren't bad for your throat. All right. Yeah, when I have my voice, man, it's like... If you overuse something or abuse it, it goes away. My voice is fucked forever. Like, I can do... Like, my singing voice is fucked forever. I mean, I can do Tom Waits. But Tom Waits' singing voice is fucked for the exact same reason mine is. He smoked for 30 years. And his job was, like, belting out songs. So it got fucking strained and worn out. Anyway. Alright, guys. It is time... I have been really enjoying playing like the core game for like 6 hours and then winding down with some fun drinking games, like doing use your words, drawful, like that kind of stuff. I've been having fun doing that. So I think that's what we're going to do. I'm going to take a break, quick break here. I'm going to get up and go to the bathroom, grab some beer, and then we're going to come back and... hey Spam, do you want to play a game with me? Wild, do you want to play a game with me? Do you guys want to play? I would love it if you guys played. You guys want to play some drawful or use your words or something, Spam? I'd love it. I'd love it. Takes about 30 to 40 minutes if you guys got the time. I'd love to, mate, but I'm getting aircon being installed in my studio. Oh, you're getting air conditioning being installed in your studio? What does that have to do with playing a game with me? Do you have to not be there? Am I done with Nox for the day? Yes, Mandarake for the day I am. I'll come back to it probably. But for the day, I'm just going to wind down with a nice, fun drinking environment. Tell you what. Let me take this break here real quick. I'm going to go piss. Come back. Spam, if you want to play, whisper me. Just shoot me a whisper if you want to play. Will there be more Nox tomorrow? No. Because it's role-playing day. Court of Swords tomorrow. Dungeons and Dragons over on It Me JP channel. That's what's going to happen tomorrow. And every Tuesday until I die, my character dies, or this story arc is finished. Because I'm guesting on Court of Swords. So that's what's happening tomorrow. 3 p.m. Pacific time. That's when that starts. But I'll be right back. Don't go away.